As a small child, I grew up in a home of very simple means. My family owned and operated a small farm. We sold some of our vegetables and also sold fresh eggs. Whenever my parents sent someone in need, we would give them what we thought they needed. Mom and Dad taught us the importance of giving and sharing. Later on in life, I was gifted with a deeper personal relationship with Jesus. I started donating to pro-life organizations, African missionaries, food pantries, as well as volunteering at a local nursing home. These days, God has blessed me with many gifts, including a generous husband. We feel privileged and blessed to be able to help others in need. We believe FAT7 is a light in the darkness for all the people in the Middle East.